Nothing but
I'm coming for you next, Kang. Why wouldn't you have a sub? Like a cockroach. Take your best shot. You get one. I'd only need one. But then I'd have to carry you.
I gave you a chance back at the orchard. But you failed me, like you failed Bruce. Maybe you should have stayed dead. Gotham won't accept the court as real, let alone believe I'm the voice.
So what? They just have to believe you killed Langstrom.
And what if I did? Huh? Where's the reporter who'll cover it? Or the cop who'll arrest me? Much less the judge who'll convict me.
It's the judge's day off, but the rest are waiting outside for you.
My wife is still the commissioner. I'll be free before sunup.
Here you go, Montoya. Jacob Kane. Barely a scratch on him.
Working with vigilantes, detective? Catherine will have your badge for this.
Hell of a trade if it puts you away.
Open your eyes. These corrupt cops are conspiring with vigilantes to put me away. Now you're in trouble. Catherine, tell them I'm innocent.
Don't give me that shit, Jacob. Don't you say another word.
I can...
Jacob! Jacob!
You stupid, stupid man. We need to get these people out of here. Find who did this. Search everywhere. Search the rooftops. Go!
Just shot Jacob. He's dead. She took off, but I'm on her tail.
Stay on her.
I'm on her tail, but she isn't making this easy.
Keep on her. There are only so many rooftops.
Like Talia's heading for Wayne Tower. Huh. What the hell, Talia? Jacob Kane was coming along peacefully, and you murdered him!
No, we murdered him. The League of Shadows thanks you for your collaboration. Bruce was never this helpful.
You lied to my face about not being in charge. How long have you been planning your takeover? Years?
Decades. I have a clarity of vision that my father lacked. Without him, the League can reach its full potential.
I'm surprised you didn't kill the old man yourself.
I didn't need to.
So now what? Hmm? I don't suppose you and your League will leave quietly.
The Orchard Hotel was just the beginning. Our work in Gotham will serve as a beacon, a warning of what is to come. In a torrent of blood, we will purge corruption from this city, then the world.
Your father used to make speeches like that. They didn't impress me either.
Then I won't waste your time. I've only let you live this long because you were useful. I did remake you, after all.
I remade myself. And I'm gonna take you down. For Bruce, and for me.
Even Bruce would tell you. Nothing can stop the reckoning that's in motion. Farewell.
Yeah!
This scanner is dying down. Come back to the Belfry when you're ready.
Jacob in custody. We were finally gonna bring him in.
And now, she's got everything she needs to start the next phase of her plan.
She'll go after our allies first, to keep us out of the way.
Exactly. That's why I already sent them a warning. Lucius is holing up in a secure location with a small security team. And Montoya's scrambling people she trusts.
It won't be enough. They'll die without our help.
League attacks. All over the city. It's already started.
We updated the board while you were out.
Talia was playing the long game.
I think we all saw it. There just wasn't proof. Lord knows we have enough enemies already.
I guess I was just hoping she was, like, an anti-hero in all this. Like you used to be.
I try not to sugarcoat my past with words like anti-hero. I was bad too.
Well, I'm just glad you're on our side now.
A problem. Talia's sent the League after some of our key allies. Somehow she knows who's friendly. They need help quickly.
Send me the coordinates.
Already done.
goddamn ninjas. I'm on my way, Montoya.
Helping is what I do.
Wow. Wait until I tell my sergeants about this.
Just remember, you owe
everyone all right.
What the hell was that about? I thought Jacob's death was supposed to end this gang war. Now they're coming after us?
The League of Shadows will take on anyone in their way. Looks like you're on their list now, too.
Well, if you have any idea how to stop this, you better do it quick.
We're on it.
Good. Commissioner Kane will want a debrief on this mess.
Better you than me.
It's Lucius. The League of Shadows tried to kidnap me. I got away, but the bastards killed my security team.
Damn it. Send me your location. I'll be right there.
I activated my shield to keep them at bay, but I don't know how long it'll...
Electricity surges have been spotted. Use caution in responding.
That's right.
Out of harm's way, I think perhaps you should return to the Belfry.
Thank you. I thought I was a goner for a second there.
Are you okay?
I'll be fine. I called Fox Tech. Another team should be here soon. Then I'll have some phone calls to make. If I'd known what would happen...
I won't let them get away with it.
Good.
That's how that works.
I can survive a few minutes on my own.
Has Dr. Tompkins cornered. She locked herself in her ambulance, but it will not protect her for long.
Hey, look, more scumbag looking for a beating.
Be okay, Dr. Tompkins?
If I can survive the freaks, I can survive this too.
Glad to hear it. Got somewhere to hide out until this all blows over?
I'm not hiding. There are people out there who need help. I'm not gonna let some idiots with swords scare me off.
I won't get in your way. But call if you need us.
Will do. Thanks. Again.
Belfry. Found Jada being attacked by the League. Ran him off.
Good job on that.
We're just about there, dispatch.
Got a jet.
I've scoured all of my networks. No sign of Talia anywhere.
The League is still in Gotham. She's here. We just have to find her.
Goddamn ninjas.
So, this is weird.
Weird like undead Talon's coming back to life, or weird like... How do I keep losing this freaking game?
Weird like there was this reroute situation that I was tracking. But then there were fluctuations, and now, I think I found Talia.
What were you tracking?
At first it looked like nothing, but now...
Whoa. That's a lot of power that's been siphoned. Not necessarily definitive, except...
Except?
The power was diverted... here.
Isn't Arkham empty? Like, you know... collapsed?
It has been for a couple of years. And with our missing ninja friend...
Here.
She's only been there for a few weeks. Maybe it won't be too bad.
Or, this is a trap. She's too good to just let us find her.
But we have a lead.
We do have a lead.
Yeah.
Talia wasn't here just to mess with us. She's got something else up her sleeve.
Well, guess it's time to go back to that asbestos-encrusted shithole.
We updated the board while you were out.
The public murder of disgraced military contractor Jacob Kane has baffled authorities now hunting for his killer. Police sources confirm Kane was under investigation for conspiracy to murder Dr. Kirk Langstrom. The Goffin University professor's death had previously been ruled an accident. Police Commissioner Catherine Kane happens to be Jacob Kane's wife. She has received a declined comment in relation to the case. I'm Laura Sheed, and this is BCN.
Thank you.
Belfry, approaching Arkham now.
Received. Keep us updated.
This place has seen some shit. The League set this up. And where'd they go? This looks like Langstrom's lab back at Gotham U. Belfry, I'm looking at a large tank.
That is from Langstrom's research.
So the League was Langstrom's mystery client. Langstrom and Talia were really roughing it in here. Genetic markers. On brand for Langstrom, I guess. I've seen enough goop and tubes for two lifetimes, thank you.
Why do people keep volunteering for this crap?
Talia messed with Langstrom's method using League volunteers. Super strength, huh? I wonder how strong Super is. Weird. They were doing some kind of sonic tests in Arkham's tower. Grabbing the data now. Damn it. Blew the breaker.
Seeing a breaker box on the blueprints in the basement through a max security wing.
Belfry, I'm sending you whatever data I could get before the lab lost power. Let me know what you find. Maybe something more about what Talia's doing over here.
Received. We'll get right on it.
Maximum security. I wonder who they kept here. This place gives me the creeps.
Sucks that you're alone. Prison ghosts are like the angriest ones.
Can we focus, please? Can't go back that way. Lights are on in the tower. I was wondering when the ninja would show up. Seem thrilled that we found them.
Good. It means we're on the right track.
How do I get up to the tower? Looks like they ran power cables up to the tower. Elevator. There's the tower up there. This tech reminds me of a submarine. Let's see what Talia was up to. What happens if I change the frequency? So far, so good. Thank you.
That's it. Something happened in the lab.
Belfry here. We've run the data.
Let me guess. Talia has a Lazarus pit. She's picking up where Langstrom left off.
Precisely. But where is the Lazarus pit?
It's gotta be somewhere under Gotham. The tank.
Ah!
like to play rough?
Good.
Me too!
Can't stay here.
You know, you really should not be fighting with those injuries.
Chaos in Gotham City tonight after another vicious attack in Robinson Park. There are reports across the city of flying creatures wreaking havoc. Police are urging citizens to stay calm and remain indoors.
Alfred, I need my gear.
The others are already on patrol. Once you are ready...
I'm ready. Look. When I was a kid, I could hear gunfire almost every night outside our apartment. This is what I train for. To be strong enough to help people like the scared little boy I used to be. Besides, Alfred, you know I'm never gonna play it safe.
I'm certain you already know what must be done.
I'm going after Talia. She found a Lazarus pit in Gotham, and I can't let her keep it. I'm bringing the fight to her.
There's new information.
I'm live on location at a sighting of the strange creatures plaguing Gotham. Police are urging citizens to remain indoors until they've identified... Wait, what's that? It seems to be gone now. Back to our report.
While you handle the man-bats, we'll work on locating the source of the signal controlling them.
Behind that mask, you're good people.
Just remember, you owe me one.
screwed, right?